Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday and welcome back to my channel. And as you can see from the title of this video, today is a review. And I think it's the first of my reviews. I think so anyway. I'm just going to adjust my seat a sec. So, the review that I'm going to do is on the... I need to put my glasses on, so excuse me. Okay, the Camphor Bay Silk Split Mew. I had my first one arrive yesterday and I didn't even try it on. I took it out the packet and I'm so excited to try it on to see whether it will fit. I am really excited about this. Oh no. So I went back to the website to get a general description of this dress, and it says it is an easy breezy addition to your wardrobe. It is made from a lightweight Indian silk crepe, and it does feel lovely. It has a deep V-neck, deep slouchy pockets, a split in the front and the sides for movement, and it was crafted and sewn by families in a small village in northern India, providing work at a fair living. And if you check out the Camphor Bay website, it explains all about the work ethic, and that's why I like these items of clothes. I did measure this item for you, so if you're a plus size lady or gentleman, you get an idea of what it measures. So it's more or less a boxy all the way down, and doubled up it's about 56 inches. There's no stretch because it is silk. The length is roughly 42 inches. And the arm opening is about 22 inches. And that's another important one for me. Is there going to be enough so I can lift my arms up and down? The price of this dress is $74. Okay, you can see I'm already red. So this dress arrived. And the colour, there's lots of different colours and they are one of a kind. They are made from, I believe, well, I've already said, crepe silk. And the pattern on this one is a dark wine with little dark pink flowers. And it has a little colour there. And it has black running through it. How the dress looks is it is a Miu Miu style. So you'll have that, a V-neck. And then this is the arm opening I was talking about. And that looks quite wide to me. As this is a review, and for all of my reviews from now on, I will just be trying this item on for fit, really just over my boy shorts and a tank. I'm not going to be styling it in this video, that will be in the next video, because I have to keep the time down on YouTube. So this is just really a fit video, not me getting fit. A fit of the item video, and to see how, if you just took it out the packet and you just threw it on, what it would look like. So let's get started. I'm just going to move. Okay, my darlings, I don't do makeup a lot if I can help it. I like my face just to be clear, so this is how I look on a every day. Okay, I'm nervous. I'm nervous because I've tried on a lot of plus size things in the past and I've been disappointed, and I don't want to be disappointed with this, so wish me luck. Okay, I'm going to step back and we're going to try it on. Okay. Oh my God. Wow. Okay guys, are you seeing the same thing I'm seeing? This, it's a one size fits most, but look, I have space. I have space. The V is not cut too deep, and you know I'm wearing a cami. So for me, this is good. I'm 5'6" and it's just past my knees, so it's a decent length. The slit comes all the way up the side. Wow. Okay, initial thoughts. My initial thoughts are, to be honest, I'm kind of shocked. I do own Canther Bay items, and I'm shocked that it fits. That's weird, I know, but it fits with, like, I can move. It's so lightweight. I mean, this dress is literally, it's feather light, and I'm always hot. I like to dress cooler and layer up because I am always hot. And I'm already thinking of ways I can style it. Style it, but I will do that in the next video. My overall impression is, I mean, I can't see anything wrong with it, to be honest. I mean, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. I want another one. I actually feel really good in this. It's been a long time since I've tried on a dress, a silk dress, and felt nice, felt that I've got space to move. I think I could even layer under it in the winter. I mean, you all know I try to practice minimalism, so every item that I bring in, I want to get as many wears out of it so I don't have to buy 10 items. So if I can get this to go all four seasons, it's a bonus. And yeah, I'm loving it. This may not be the most professional of reviews, but from my point of view, I think I'm gonna go and see if I can find another one, or maybe go on the trade page, the Facebook Bestie Trade page, and see if I can find one to trade, because I'm loving it. I just love everything about it. I mean, even the V-neck, it's not falling down. I could see if you are a much slimmer lady, how it's just going to fall beautifully, and there's going to be a bit more fabric to fall on you. Yes, I'm impressed, to be honest. The sewing, I mean, there's nothing, there's no off sewing, there's no off anything. I do realise with these fabrics that because the fabric is a recycled fabric, there may be some little snags, holes, oil stick, little oil, you know, I mean, ultimately it's a renewed fabric, it's recycled because it's passed through other people and other people's lives to get to me. And I like that. I like that concept. I think this beautiful dress has found its forever home. And yes, so the next video, I'm going to be styling it. I'm going to look at how I'm going to style it. I am due to go out today to Walmart. I live in a small town. And yes, I am going to be wearing this dress out today. That's a good sign. And I'm going to be styling it. Thank you guys. I'm just bedded down a bit. I am filming on a very small iPad and that's all I have. You know, I'm just making the use of what I have. So from a girl who is a 2X, there's that much space. I am all the way around. I think if I measure all the way around, just as it is now, I'm about 46 to 48. And look, it is easy breezy. Yes, I love it. I am definitely going to be styling that next. Watch out for the next video. If you like the content of my video, please give me a thumbs up. And if you like the videos, the kind of videos that I've been putting out, if they speak to you in any way, there's a subscribe button. That would be great if you could subscribe. And thank you for watching. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch me. And wait for the next video. Love you all.